Alright, now we're fighting this pain in the ass boss known as Dullahan here in Guru's Mansion. I can't stand this guy. Holy shit. This guy's a pain in the ass because just about everything you do to him, he counters with death sentence. And he also has magnitude 8, so that's why my guys are floating. So hopefully we can beat him without too much trouble, but I don't know. We'll see what happens, I guess. He doesn't have too much HP, but yeah, it's just the death counters. And sadly, I don't have Reraise yet, so there's really nothing I can do about them. Except bring Death Protection, I guess, but I only have one Exodus token, and I gave that to Abora. Personally, I think the boss after this is harder, but I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Well, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it, I guess. Let's just stick with Flood here. But I'm gonna try Holy. I just wanna see how much damage it does. I should have stuck with Flood though, probably. Yeah, I'm gonna just stick with Flood. In this fight, you definitely want to make sure you have your ATB on wave mode, so you can go into the menu and stall the death counters while animations are going. Oh shit, Shrapnel Blades. That's bad. Holy shit, that was really bad. Sam, you got... Please get that off. Oh god, thank you. Oh my god. I got that recharge off just in time. Is she dead or... Black Shock. Okay, I'm not concerned about that. We need to go ahead and revive and fast. I caught a break right there, damn. Woo. Creation Slayer. Block. Holy shit, that was too close. Okay, we're gonna revive Tifa. Excuse me. Yeah. We'll do Eliminate on Tifa. I'm pretty sure she needs MP after that. Holy. Yeah. And she's gonna need MP again after this Flood. But yeah, we're just basically gonna Flood and Water Scroll him to hell. Without having him send my team there in the process. Which he is definitely trying to do. I might have to Osmos with her. I might not have a choice. Actually, you know what? No. I'm going to feed her. Okay. We're going to feed her a milkshake instead. I got 8 of them. Damn phone is going off. Black Shock, please don't hit Tifa. Okay, good. I swear, that skill is so annoying in a low-level game. It really is. When you can't do much damage anyway. But we should just about have him, I think. He doesn't have that much HP. Although I think he does have Reraise though. So there is that to deal with. You need MP, Tifa? No, you're good. You're good for one more flood, actually. Yeah, I really couldn't afford to give her... Damn. Alright, let's res Arc. I really couldn't afford to give her, like, Void Stone or anything. I really couldn't. Okay, he got V-Raised, though. We'll do... Splash, I guess. Yeah, we'll do Splash. Damn. Okay. Get up, Abora. Oh shit. Okay, well, just on one person. Alright, I can live with that. Alright, I'm gonna feed Tifa a lemonade. Maybe this next flood will take him out. Maybe. Hopefully. Black Shock. Okay. Is you dead? Yes, you are. Nice. Alright, so that's it for Dullahan. Yeah, just bring a float and death protection on somebody. So he won't death sentence you to hell. And unfortunately, we get experience off of him, so yeah. And we get a Doombringer.